What's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you here? I said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm. Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Sitting this one, it's taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. You can almost see my breath. That was my tilt gunner, old Johnny McGee. Was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day he left. If it looks like we were scared to death, a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words. You can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it. Sitting this one is my favorite one. That's me and Grandma and summer sun all dressed up on the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, it was hot that June. Her rose was red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile, son, I was so proud.